Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on enabling the screen recording feature on iPad. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. iPads have a built-in screen recorder. You just need to add the feature to your control center to do it. To activate the screen record feature, open up the Settings app. In the Settings app, scroll down and open Control Center. Scroll down to More Controls and find Screen Recording. Tap the green plus beside it to add it as a Control Center shortcut. You can order it to your desired position inside your Control Center by dragging it into the order you want. Once that's done, you can now start screen recording on your iPad. Simply swipe down from the top right of the screen to access the control center, and you will notice that the record button is now there. Simply tap that and it will start recording your screen. To stop recording, tap the red recording line at the top of the screen, and then select Stop Recording. It will save it to your camera roll automatically. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPad tips and tricks.